An inmate that escaped from Jim E. Hamilton Correctional Center in LeFlore County is back in police custody. According to the Oklahoma Department of Corrections, 34-year-old Isaac Espinoza and his wife were captured around 1 a.m. this morning. ODC says Espinoza was first arrested in 2013 for robbery with a dangerous weapon and is serving a 15-year sentence.